Hey, what's up? It's your boy, E.T. Look, I was watching the first annual NBA Awards yesterday, and, you know, I was just overwhelmed by, you know, all of the winners, you know, just people winning sportsmanship and, you know, the MVP and the Defensive Player of the Year, you know, the best dunk, the best assist, you know, and I'm sitting here discouraged as I watch that because I know so many people who should be winning. You know, I just know so many people who should be winning right now in their life and they losing. You know, and listen to me, you're saying, E.T., you gotta be perfect. No, that's not what I'm saying, but I'm talking about those people who are defeated before they even get started. So I'm not talking about the person that took the class and failed. I'm not talking about the person that took the exam and failed. And I'm not talking about the person that started the business and it didn't work out. You know, the person that got into the relationship and just wasn't the right relationship. That's not who I'm talking about. Like, I'm discouraged because there's a group of people that I talk to daily who are losing, just absolutely losing because they're not even trying. I'm talking about those people who are defeated in their mind already. You know, like those people who, they won't even get started because they already told themselves they can't win. They won't even take the class because they've already said they failed it. Like, they won't even get in a relationship because, you know, something that happened 5 years ago or 10 years ago, right? Something somebody said to them, like something somebody said to them. Are you hearing me? Like you got greatness in you. You have so much potential in you. There's so much you're going to get done in life if you would just get started. And you're telling me that somebody told you 10 years ago or a conversation you had 20 years ago with somebody is stifling you right now, is stopping you right now. You're telling me something about some class you took 8 years ago that didn't work out, some business opportunity that somebody did something to you or stole something from you 10 years ago and you still on that today? And so listen to me, here's the deal. Westbrook wasn't the only candidate for the MVP. There were other individuals that were also candidates for the MVP, but I don't think they lost. Right, I don't think they lost because they still accomplished greatness because they went out every single night and they put in work. So I need you to do me a huge favor. All right, I need you to think about what you're thinking about. All right, I need you to think about what you're thinking about. I need you to think about what's stopping you. Like, let's forget you getting stopped. I need you to think about what you're thinking about. All right, this is important. Right, I need you to think about, I need you to picture it. Right, and then I need you to choose to think about what you want to create in this life. Not what happened to you, not what somebody said about you. Like, I want you to think about what you want to create. Are you hearing what I'm saying? And then I want us to move toward that, all right? I want you to move toward that. I want you to picture in your mind, if it was a perfect world, if it was a perfect world and you was a winner, you just, everything you touched turned to gold, what would that look like? And instead of picturing that conversation you had 10 years ago, instead of thinking about that person that hurt you, instead of thinking about that thing that didn't work out, I want us to picture what would work out. Like, I want you to put all your energy in what would work, right? And what would that look like? And I want us to move toward that. Why? Because you control what you picture. I can think positive. I will think positive. I must think positive. Listen to me, I can control my thinking. I will control my thinking. I must control my thinking. Listen to me. I can win. I will win. I must win. So it's your boy E.T. saying, you control what you picture. So picture only what you want to happen.